What's that?
What happened after Jalen committed the foul in the backcourt?
I just hit the stand where the stats people at, and they had some stats up there. And then my hand took the stats, and that's why they probably called the tech. So the only thing I did is slap that, and I didn't see the papers, and the papers went flying. So that's the only thing.
Do you think that caused a change in momentum for your team because you guys were roaring back down three?
No, I don't think it changed it. You know, Melo hit a free throw, missed one, and then he was going to the free throw line anyway. So, I mean, it was going to be five or six, so.
And how would you evaluate Jalen's